Alright, so I want to play you the song that you can, if you don't end up getting a copy of the record tonight, you can listen to this one on Apple Music or Spotify or wherever you get your music. The great thing about not headlining a 2-hour long set as the lead singer in a band, and also in front of house brother, I was getting a little bit of rickiness from the low end stuff. Kind of wonky. The best thing about not headlining a 2-hour show is you can drink all of the alcohol filled with grape juice that you want throughout the night. Box wine in a plastic cup. I have a real glass tonight. This is fucking huge. Okay? I have the utmost respect for Philadelphia, the fans here, the Electric Factory, so I brought out a real glass for you tonight. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. But I would like to play you a song called Vultures. If you know it, sing along, you know it already. If not, thanks for listening. Thank you guys so much for opening your ears to some new jams, man. It means the world to me. Thank you so much. I don't even miss you with all this time. Think I'm finally letting these vultures fly. Isn't like the first time you stripped me down. Naked and bare bone, look at me now. You dig holes in your sacred ground and wait to watch them circling around. But you're not here on some mission from God. You're just making up for what you never got. Is it better to have had or to have not? Everyone is looking for alibis, feeding on your answers with vultures' eyes. Truth is still a potion you can't keep down. Guess you'll have to swallow it forever now. You dig holes in your sacred ground and wait to watch them circling around. But you're not here on some mission from God. You're just making up for what you never got. Is it better to have had or to have not?
Thank you guys so much.